Oh, maybe. Maybe. No, it doesn't. Of course it doesn't. Of course it doesn't. I can't. Okay, well, guess I can't use my controller. Not even surprised. Okay, let me just see, never mind, I can't check the. Right. Cannot check the controls. So I'm just gonna have to wing it. Let me change the title real quick. Okay, movement WSD, move with the mouse, select with left click, focus on the right click, interact with E, pause with escape, show inventory with tab, and examine is Q. Interesting, I'm probably gonna remember none of that, but we'll see.
Aogami-chou. 清掃な名前だが、ここには不気味な言い伝えや事件が多く、界隈ではいわゆるいわくつきの町として知られている。実際に私の祖父も青上町で目撃されたのを最後に行方不明となっている。当時、記者だった祖父は、この町で起こる怪異について取材していたらしい。そんな祖父の影響もあり、 私はオカルト雑誌の記者となった。そして何の因果か、これから取材で青上町に向かうことになった。祖父の残した資料が何かの役に立てばよいのだが。
Damn. Okay. Hey, examine. Okay. Hold on. Let me just grab my fucking glasses because I can't read shit. Okay. Excerpt from my grandfather's documents. Aogami today. The repeated landslides, ghost sightings, and reports of missing persons have led to a steady decline in Aogami's population over the years, as residents refuse to live in such a cursed town. By the turn of the century, this decline had reached the point where Aogami ceased to function as a municipality. Municipality? What the fuck is that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking time. Become a complete ghost, I'm sure. Something like that. Alright, what's next? Except for my grandfather's documents, a tragic incident. July 1946, approximately 10 p.m. A massive landslide devastated the town of Aogami. It is believed that the heavy rains a few days earlier weakened the soil, causing the disaster. Numerous buildings in the vicinity collapsed as a result, causing at least 10 casualties. Except for my grandfather's documents, the legends of Aogami. They say the town of Aogami has been beset by landslides throughout its history. This could be due to excessive deforestation or weak soil, but the residents of old Aogami believed it was the anger of the mountain spirits. Legend has it that to appease the mountain's anger, they would perform ritual human sacrifices, burying the victims alive in the woods. To this day, rumors abound of ghost sightings or the sounds of anguished voices leading some residents to claim the town is cursed. I don't even know if I read that correctly, but I do not care enough to check. Okay. Hello? What? There gonna be a jump scare? How did this open exactly? Damn, this town really is cursed. What the fuck? All right. I can't. What is wrong with you? I don't. A scrawled note. I felt like someone's been watching me since yesterday. It gives me chills. It's because I visited that town. No, it can't be that. I must be imagining things. Oh, it really is. I would have guessed. Oh. So who exactly are we playing as? Very curious. Oh my god. I thought that was like background noise from like the game. No, that's my computer fan. Oh my god. Okay. Cool. What? Can I run? No, I can't. And hopefully the stream can hear it. Oh my god. That is loud. It's actually distracting me a lot. This can't open or it'd be interacted with. Oh, apparently. Oh, okay. Apparently bumping into it makes noise. I didn't know that. I'm not even gonna ask. Oh, all right. I like how we're just thrown in here with just no context at all. Oh, wait. A clock just fell from, I guess, heaven. I don't know. I guess they feel like you've been knocked out of heaven. I like how there's a constant tune just playing, like, there's a constant amount of beeping. Why is that? Oh my god. Beam. Oh no, the stream is lagging. Why is the stream lagging? Why is the stream lagging? Resolution. Let's turn that down. Why don't we? I can see even less. Oh no. I can see if the stream is good. It is not, like, at all. No, it's still struggling a lot. Unknown quality. Wow. Hopefully it's better now, I don't know. It's still kinda laggy. Oh my god, why is it so laggy? I guess it's good enough right now. Yeah, alright. Oh, hello. Oh. I'm honestly curious to know, like, what exactly, like... made them make a horror game? But today's announcement, been by a special guest, please introduce yourself. I'm Kanade from Same Class as Kanade-san. The Kanade-san. Oh my god, the game is lagging.
Wait, I can't interact with this door. This is the same dialogue as that, yeah. Can't interact with this. Why not? Oh. Oh, that is adorable. Complimentary horror game flashlight, yay! Yeah, at least I know where to go now. Oh, now the lights are on. Oh, hi, Sora. Okay. Okay. No, I thought we were in the school. I didn't think we were eaten by a rock worm. This is starting to feel like a walking simulator more than an actual game. Hello. Hello. I really hope the game is not just like all like this. Yes, we go back. Can't tell what I'm supposed to do or where I'm supposed to go. I'm just kind of walking aimlessly. Oh, I feel like I went backwards. Just thought. I am pretty sure I went backwards. I went all the way back. Okay. Amazing. Why can't we run? Hold on, can we run? Interact, examine, show inventory, pause. No, there's no running. That is tedious as hell. Ooh. Am I supposed to pick something up that I didn't see? Where exactly did I go? I'm back here. But like, hold on, yeah. What? Is this? Oh. Oh, okay. So, did I not do? What did I even do? That was not what I expected, in a very bad way.
Okay, so this was all a dream.
I mean, it's like the cliche of the century, but I mean, at least it's not a walk-in sim. I hope. Need to, like, what? Go to bathroom? It this, maybe? Oh, yeah, okay.
青上町で当時起こった地崩れの事故について、祖父の残した資料によると、当時の青上高校が甚大な被害を受けていたそうだ。校舎はほぼ全壊で、夜22時頃にもかかわらず、亡くなった生徒も見つかったそうだ。それから興味深いことに、祖父の母はなんと、その当時、青上高校の生徒だったらしい。 あの事故がトラウマとなってしまったのか、あまり当時の話をしてくれなかったそうだ。おそらく同級生を失ったショックからだろう。その事件の直後に別の町へと引っ越したらしいが、その後の詳細については資料に書かれておらず、これ以上は情報をつかむことができない。祖父だけでなく、 青上町との意外なつながりが判明し、私も驚いたものだ。青上町の悲惨な事故、そして青上町で噂される怪奇現象、まだまだ調べる必要はありそうだ。
Okay. So, are we off? We're not. Okay, I guess we are. Oh, nope. No way, out there, man. Wait, no, I wanted to see it. Fuck. I didn't think he was gonna turn it off. What? Oh, well, that's different. He dreaming again? Don't tell me this entire game is just a walking sim. Oh, flashlight. Complimentary horror game flashlight. Nice. So, wait, so this guy's mom was in the academy, and then avalanche hit the school, and now the ghosts of the people that died because of that avalanche are after him? Like, they're haunting him?
Where's the
crying coming from? Probably nowhere. Doesn't even sound like crying anymore. Now the windows are blacked out. Yeah, the windows are blacked out now. Holy shit. Oh, wait. Were they spazzing out? Also, is that a face? Or am I just imagining things? I could just walk through it, you know, no problem. Hello. Oh. That don't look right. I can tell that the stream is lagging for OBS alone. Gotta take it like very slow. Oh. The fuck just happened there? So do we go in here? Oh. There you are. Get down! Oh. I like how they opened that door, but what if I want to go over here, huh? Yeah, you can't stop me. But I feel like this is actually the right way to go. Yeah, now I'm paranoid. Oh hey, the blood stopped. Yeah, I'm almost back home, probably. Who's crying is this? Getting closer. Note from a Note from a certain schoolgirl, too. You don't need to suffer like this anymore. It wasn't your fault. I'm going to make sure nothing like that ever happens again in this town, which is why. Which is why? You're going to kill me? Is that why? Oh god. Wait, hold on. The game is lagging a little bit. Okay. I can tell from OBS alone that the stream is lagging like hell. That was their attempt at a jump scare, then if I go back this way. Probably just gonna send me all the way back again. So cute. Oh, I'm locked in here. Okay, never mind then. I'm guessing this is what I need to read. No? One of these? What is this? Note from a certain schoolgirl 3. I missed the first one. My head hurts. What's happening to me? I paint, but everything comes out looking wrong. Is this truly the best I can do? I mean, this looks pretty good, but I think we still don't really have much context, and this is still a walking simulator. Oh no. And also, people complain about Scarlet and Violet having annoying pop-ins. Just look at that. Just look at the... Oh my god. Okay, so he woke up. Okay, I'm so confused. First of all, wait, those. There's a. Wasn't there something there? I don't know. Okay, I'm so confused. First of all, we still don't have the context for anything that's happened so far. And second of all, why is this game just a walking sim?
青髪高校についての資料に興味深い内容のものがある。どうやら青髪高校には学校の怪談話の一つとして美術準備室の噂というものがあったようだ。その噂は絵を追求した結果自分の血を絵の具として書き続けた生徒が自死し、その後その生徒の霊が 真夜中の美術準備室を徘徊しているという話だ。実際にそのような生徒がいたかは定かではないが、当時の青髪高校では有名な怪談話の一つであり、過去の青髪町での事件の多さから似た何かしらの事件はあったのではないかと推察できる。事実、肝試しと称して夜の学校に訪れる生徒も多かったそうだ。 それ以上の資料が見つけられず、この件は調査保留とする。
Wasn't this my toilet at some point? Aw, that's adorable. Oh, it serves in the background. Can't pick it up. I can't pick it up. Oh my god, pick it up already, fuck's sake. Oh wait, this is the phone that's... Yes. What did she see exactly? I am so confused right now. What the hell is happening?
Oh. What? Yeah, that. Whatever you just said. I have my complimentary Oregon flashlight. At the very least. There it is. And Corona is gone. So, like, are we the ones that killed everyone? Okay, I guess we gotta go back now. Oh, Corona. Oh, Corona. Oh, Caillou, I meant. I don't know. God, the stream is lying so hard. That Mia? I think that was Mia. These actual members. Oh, there's someone there. What is this? Oh. No, wait, I want to. I don't know. But now, both Caillou and Sora aren't there. It's the same image as Elio. Caillou. Funny how she became see-through, like when I flashed her. What? Wait. Oh. I was wondering what the hell had happened.
I flash it like a few inches away and it doesn't work. That's hilarious. Who the fuck is that? No, like who are you? Wait, he was on the floor, I think. Okay. Oh my god. So it's... I can't go forward. Do I go backwards? No, I can't. I can't progress. Oh. That's why. Complimentary horror game flashlight. Oh well, you weren't dead before. Hello.
Who the fuck is this dude?
I don't have control over. Okay. What? I'm so confused. I am
about to fall asleep. What's this?
祖父が取材していた青上駅についての資料に興味深い内容のものがある。どうやら青上町で多発していた行方不明事件はこの青上駅周辺で起こっていたというものだ。まず第一に行方不明者の全員の共通点として青上駅周辺で連絡が途絶えてしまったことが挙げられている。 さらに青上駅では怪奇現象の情報も多くあり、終電を塔に過ぎた深夜の駅で聞いたこともない汽笛を耳にしたという話や、深夜の駅のホームに佇む人影の目撃情報などがあった。このような青上駅に潜む何かが行方不明者と何らかの関係があったのだろうか。この青上駅が もし祖父の行方不明と関係しているのだとしたら、この事件を追って祖父は何かに巻き込まれたのかもしれない。
I don't want to continue if I'm being honest. Yeah, I did. Oh, left the text on here. Yeah, the game was. Don't know. Maybe I need to enjoy it more when I'm awake, because right now I'm falling asleep.